it is not easy at all. And especially when I think that I have such a small child at home, sometimes I feel very guilty in the sense that am I feeding him right? Am I taking care of him correctly? Am I doing the right things? Is this how a mother would take care of a child? But I'm not a mother, I'm a father. I will never be a mother. When a father passes away, the mother takes on the role of being a father. But when a mother goes away, the father can never become a mother. This is what I have realized. But I have to live with it. And I have to live with it for the rest of my life. The only thing that I have done from that time till now is to ensure that if I were not in this equation, I won't leave my children in despair. Okay. I ran around, I had a will written out in haste. I looked at my liabilities and I'm trying to cut them, you know, down, minimize them. Because this happened so suddenly to us, it can happen to anyone. We were just struck with lightning, and within a few short months, everything was gone. So either all of these experiences and the things that we have gone through, either they make me stronger, I should say, or they make me weaker. So I choose to gain some strength out of it, despite the immense loss. And that is how I'm going on in my life now at this point. Ensuring that, you know, my children are taken care of. And that is all that I can think of and do at this point in life.